found the nest.
To all units. To all units. Condition red. Drain 267 is the target area. Repeat. Condition red. Drain 267 is the target area.
14% solve. Drain 240. Land the double 267. Repeat. 14% solve. Drain 240. Land the double 267. 15% and drain 300. West.
To all units, condition red. Drain 267 is the target area. O'Connor's, bring up my Jeep.
No. What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
Mike! Jerry! Are you there?
Yes, we're here!
Schmitty! They're alive!
They're alive.
Helmet and Lodge, her boys are alive.
I just want to say that James Whitmore has been in so many things, but a lot of people don't give him credit for some fantastic work he's done. He did an episode of The Twilight Zone called On Thursday We Leave for Home. If you haven't seen that, you better see that, because that is one of the most touching stories I have, not just Twilight Zone, touching stories I have ever seen, ever. Film, television, live stage play, whatever. You look at that episode, which is an hour long, by the way. Rod Serling made a few hour-long episodes of The Twilight Zone, Walking Distance, and On Thursday We Leave for Home, among them. And both of those touch home, literally.
Come on, Jerry. Mike, let's get out of here. What am I? We're going through this pipe. There's a man down at the other end, Jerry and Mike. I want you to keep crawling until you get down. You understand?
All right, but grab hold.
Go on. Keep crawling to the other end. Come on.
That's something, huh? What did I tell you about that scene?
How about the kids, Ben?
They're okay. Yeah.
Still chokes me up. That scene chokes me up. Oof. You know, just as a kid, though, I thought it was the same character that gets grabbed by the ant there, who saves the kids, and later on gets cut off behind the wall of dirt.
Hurry up, dig, dig!
And also gets me when the soldiers come through the wall and actually, you know, come to the rescue. Still chokes me up. Mrs. Lodge, that scene where she's in the police station and she's giving the account of where she thinks her husband might have gone. What a great short scene she did. My goodness,
it's dirty.
It's great.
I keep asking Dom to take them places and do things with them where they won't get so dirty. I always spend the rest of the day cleaning them up.
Very touching there, and I love how it's handled. You know, it's not rushed through. You take time with it. I love James Whitmore leans in with the door, very quietly comes out.
I see him.
Get back to the kids. Richie Bellis, he played Mike Lodge, went on to do composing. Yeah, music. He composed the score to It, Stephen King's It. That's right, for TV. Won an Emmy for it. Worked with Johnny Mathis in other areas. And just, you know, so if James Whitmore had not saved him in the tunnel, Stephen King would not have had an Emmy Award-winning score there for his story It. And Johnny Mathis would have been short one composer at least one time. So there you go. James Whitmore, wherever you are, thank you very much for that. Stephen King, I'm sure, thanks you. So, take care. Here. What is that? Anyway, it's familiar. or seven. I know that sound. Anyway, we hope you... We hope you enjoyed...